December 21st, 2012, the end of the Mayan calendar, the finish of a 5,000-year cycle, and the start of a brand new beginning of time.
When in music you got many melodies going together into a point, you got a boom of the drum, you know? That boom is time.
The planet is heating up. We all know it. I've just watched Katrina take a modern city down. We're on a collision course with nature. We have to change everything. Even the way we make change has to change.
We don't have to create a revolution anymore. It's already been created. What we need to do now is get together.
Welcome to Survivor for Social Change Addicts.
Tenemos esta propuesta muy concreta de espiritualizar los procesos políticos y politizar los procesos espirituales.
I came here to figure out what to do with the time we have left. I've discovered we have the same problems everywhere. Figuring out our shit, dealing with our garbage, learning how not to kill each other.
De la gente que llega al llamado, imaginando que todo va a estar listo, ¿no? Pero en realidad esto es un gran entrenamiento, ¿no?
None of the stories of the beginning, you know, are easy.
2012, that's just a few short years away. What if they're right?